In this video, I'm going to talk about how to see family members in Chinese. The title of this page is Family Members in Chinese. 家庭成员中文表达。Maybe some of you cannot understand what the Chinese title mean exactly.Let me repeat it slowly again and explain one by one. 家庭成员中文表达家庭家庭 means family. 成员成员 means members.中文中文 means Chinese. 表达表达 means express. As we all know, there is a family tree that includes our relatives, such as father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, and so on. So let's move to the next page.The top family tree is called 爷爷爷爷爷爷奶奶奶奶奶奶 Middle family tree is called 爸爸爸爸妈妈妈妈妈妈妈妈 For our siblings, we call them sisters, brothers. But in China, if the sister older than you, we call her 姐姐姐姐 If younger than you, we call her 妹妹妹妹妹妹妹妹姐姐姐姐姐姐妹妹妹妹 For boys, we call the elder brother is 哥哥哥哥 On the other hand, younger brother is named as 弟弟弟弟弟弟哥哥弟弟 For relatives, you may call aunts, which Chinese people call father's sister is 姑姑姑姑姑姑 Mother's sister is 姨妈姨妈姨妈姨妈For our uncles, we call more differentFather's elder brother is 伯伯伯伯伯伯 Father's younger brother is 叔叔叔叔叔叔 Mother's brother is 舅舅舅舅舅舅舅舅 Mother's elder brother called 大舅 Mother's younger brother called 小舅伯伯伯伯叔叔叔叔舅舅舅舅舅舅 舅舅伯伯伯伯叔叔叔叔叔叔舅舅舅舅舅舅 For relatives' kids, our cousins, we call elder male cousin is 表哥表哥 elder female cousin is 表姐表姐表姐 younger male cousin is 表弟表弟 younger female cousin is 表妹表妹 Let's read them and pronounce 表哥表哥表姐表姐表弟表弟表妹表妹表妹表妹表弟表弟 If you are lucky and you marry a Chinese girl, you will call her 老婆老婆老婆 Because she is your wife, so she will call you 老公老公老公 You are her husband, you will call your wife's parents 爸爸爸爸妈妈妈妈妈妈爸爸妈妈 However, if you tell your friend or others about your parents-in-law, you will say 满岳父岳父岳父 is wife's father and your father-in-law, 岳父 and 满岳母岳母岳母 If you are a girl married with Chinese man, you will call his parents also 爸爸妈妈 But you tell your friend or others about your parents-in-law, you will say 婆婆婆婆 Your mother-in-law, your husband's mother, 公公公公 Your father-in-law, your husband's father 婆婆公公公公婆婆岳父岳母 Okay, today's video I talked about all about. At the end, I will say something about the Chinese culture common sense 常识 common sense 常识 In China, if you meet someone slightly older than you, for male, you can say 哥 For female, you can say 姐 For example, you cannot find your way, you just say 哥你好 or 姐你好 Could you please tell me where the bookstore is? 哥姐 Someone slightly younger than you, for male, you say 弟 Female, you say 妹 But sometimes you confused about this.What should to say? You can say to male, 兄弟. You say female, 姐妹. Means they can be younger than you or older than you. About this, all for the people who not too much younger or older than you.For the people older than others 20 to 30 years old, we respect them. We call them 叔阿姨 For male, we call 叔叔叔叔叔叔 For male. Female, we call 阿姨阿姨 If they see them can be your parents on Uncle and aunt. If you see them can be your parents, if you see them can be your parents, uncle and aunt, we have to call the male 爷爷 female 奶奶爷爷奶奶哥姐 弟、妹、叔叔、阿姨、爷爷、奶奶。I'm a Chinese teacher and an international business woman as well. Please like, share my video if you think it's value. Leave a comment below if you want to know more about Chinese. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also, welcome to text me to exchange language. 再见。